I, Loon, the town crier of Athlone, come before you, its citizens and our visitors, to our beautiful town on the banks of the River Shannon, and to proudly present to you Athlone Community Radio's Christmas Variety Show. For local talents, we have searched high and low, so put your feet up and pour your glass of cheer. It's time for the greatest show of the year.
Hello everyone. You're very welcome to our Athlone Community Radio's Christmas Variety Show. I'm Dan Coulter.
I'm Geraldine O'Sullivan.
And you're very welcome to our show. We're going to be taking you on a journey through over 50 videos that we have had sent in to us by people over the last few months. We have great variation of people for you. We have music performers, Christmas greetings, poetry, magic tricks and impersonations to name a few. We've been inundated with videos and overwhelmed with the amount of talented people who have taken the time to send us in a video. Geraldine, tell our listeners why we are doing this.
Okay, well, you know yourself, over the last 10 years, Athlone Community Radio, not-for-profit, has been a successful community project engaging with and enriching the lives of thousands of members of the community. The pandemic has a negative impact on us, even though you know yourselves, we've kept going. And so in order to stay going, we would like for you to contribute towards our fundraiser and obviously enjoy the show, because that's what it's all about. Okay, so to keep your community radio station on the air by taking part and or donating to our Christmas variety show, the first event in our 10K for 10 years fundraiser, you can donate at thegofundme.com /ACR.
Brilliant. So please donate what you can. So we are delighted to be live streaming our event through Athlone Community Radio's Facebook and YouTube channels. So go to athlonecommunityradio.ie for all the relevant information. So sit back, relax, open a box of sweets or a bottle of wine or both and enjoy our Christmas variety show. Let's round off the year with some community Christmas cheer. So, Ger, who is our first performer?
Right, our first performer is Sina Thiel, and she's an award-winning artist, originally from Germany, no stranger to Athlone Community Radio, as she's contributed in the last, fundraiser we had, and a great supporter of all our fundraisers. So enjoy!
Brilliant.
Hi, my name is Sina Thiel, and I would like to wish Athlone Community Radio a very happy 10th birthday. Thank you so much for all your support and airplay, and I wish you all the best for 2021. I'm going to play you an original song of mine, a Christmas song called No Matter the Distance This Christmas. Have a happy Christmas and all the best for 2021. Watching. My name is Sina Thiel, and happy Christmas and a good new year to you all.
Update your house locks with us to higher security AMC locks that can't be broken into. Free call out and free fitting from Trinity Locksmiths, Golden Island, Athlone. 086 056 9637. Merry Christmas.
Sina Thiel, thanks for kicking off the show for us. Ger, we have a competition that we're going to be running. We're running a raffle every hour, so you're going to tell everyone out there how they can get involved.
Okay, well, basically, yeah, we are. Well, now I can see myself. Hi. Yeah, we're running a competition, and so what's happening is every hour there's vouchers from our sponsors, and of course, it's a €50 sponsor from Glass and Craft Gallery. €50 voucher from Love My Hair because they're other sponsors, and €50 voucher also from Eddie Rockets. And once you donate, you know, to our GoFundMe page, you will be in for a chance to win.
Yeah, so if you want to be involved, guys, you need to just make sure when you are donating that you leave your name there and we will put you in the draw. And we'll be doing that draw at the end of each hour, so stay tuned for that. We're going to go on to our next act now, so video number two. And as far as I know, this is actually from our Athlone Community Radio staff. So apparently it was a great event. It took a while to pull everyone together, but they've done a great job. And we're going to go for our second video now. This is the Athlone Community Radio staff. Talk to you after this.
Good evening, everyone. I hope you're enjoying our show. It's time now for our team to present to you. My name is Irena Jakcetkovic. I'm a manager for the last 2 years, and I would like to introduce you Benny Cooney. Benny, Merry Christmas.
Yeah, Merry Christmas, Irena. And I'd also like to introduce Hewan Keyes, who is the film researcher and news department researcher here at Athlone Community Radio. Happy Christmas to you, Hewan Keyes.
Oh, thanks, Benny, and happy Christmas to you as well. And I'd like to introduce to Maeve O'Healy, her as a volunteer co-worker in the station.
I'd like to introduce Deirdre Hunt. She's our trainer and our sound and vision coordinator. And this is for you, Deirdre.
Oh, thanks, Maeve. Oh, he's gorgeous. I love him. And I'd like to introduce you to one of our members of staff. It's Frank Salmon. He's our graphic designer. Happy Christmas, Frank.
Thank you, Deirdre. Cheers. I'd like to introduce Assistant Podcast and Program Coordinator, Philomena Barry.
Thank you. Oh, did you eat some of them? That's all right. I'm going to introduce Robbie Mulvey, who is our senior sports editor. And for Robbie, I have got a brand new pair of football boots. Merry Christmas, Robbie.
Thanks, Phil. That matches the boot you gave me last year. Brilliant. I want to introduce our DJ extraordinaire, Mr. Colin Burke.
Oh, just what I wanted. We've got our new addition to the technical department, the man himself, Mr. Dara Moran. Welcome back, Dara. Happy Christmas.
Thanks, Colin. I'd like to introduce Geraldine O'Sullivan, who's responsible for sales in our organisation.
Happy Christmas, Dara. Thanks for the smartphone. Yeah. Hopefully it will work. And I want to give Kyle, our technical coordinator, these new headphones. Happy Christmas.
Thanks very much, Geraldine. That's brilliant. Cheers. I'd like to say happy Christmas to Ollie and wish you all the best in 2021. And introduce Amanda, who's our accounts administrator and knows bits and pieces about everything and makes the station run as smooth as it does. So, happy Christmas, Amanda.
Oh, thank you very much. Happy Christmas, everyone. I would like to introduce Matt, who is a researcher and one of the most recent additions to Athlone Community Radio staff.
Thank you. I'm Moad Buzdakhook. I'm doing World News. Happy Christmas, everybody. Happy Christmas.
Happy Christmas, Matt.
Happy Christmas. I'd also like to introduce our new program coordinator, the person who is working everything tonight and making sure all the videos go out on time and everything. This is Cathal McCormack. And I'm giving you a Christmas in Athlone CD that hopefully you'll play later on.
Amazing. Thank you. Yeah, we'll see. We'll see if we fit it in. Never heard of it. This goes over to Desi, who's a research extraordinaire and DJ extraordinaire, our world music program on a Sunday and everything. So I wanted to, maybe we could hear a song from Desi. I don't know. So I was hoping he'd enjoy this guitar.
Thanks very much, Carol.
Great time.
And, I'd like to wish everybody a happy Christmas, and I hope you're enjoying the show and you'll stay with us for tonight. We're going to try a little tune here now for you, and it's called Christmas in Athlone. So, 1, 2, 3.
Bye, everyone. A Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Now, and we are back, and that seemed like it was great fun there. That was Athlone Community Radio staff. And Geraldine, you were in that video. Tell us about it.
I tell you, it was great crack, basically, because it was a lot more complicated to get together than it was to, than it looks.
Yes.
You know, and also it's great because people now can see the heads behind the voices.
Exactly. Exactly. Well, look, well done to everyone who got involved in that video. Make sure, guys, as we've said, this is a fundraiser for Athlone Community Radio. You can get in contact here with us. If you want to send us a text on 087-995-5884, if you want to give us any messages, you can. Please make sure to go on to the donate, the GoFundMe page, gofundme.com/ACR10. And we're going to keep the ball rolling here now, and we're going on to our next video. Ger, what is it?
It's Dermot McIlwain, and he's going to recite a poem.
Lovely. Enjoy, folks.
Enjoy.
Hello, Athlone Radio. My name is Dermot McIlwain, and I'm going to do a poem about the play, The Drama. The fever is pitched high and the emotions are flowing with the army band playing on that first night. All is happening at the Dean Crow. It's 65 years on and still a delight to revisit those wonderful drama nights. People flock from near and far to view the plays that has thus made this far. We look forward to the drama, the comedy, the farce. It's the spark which holds this magical place, the still air, the unexpected stay, which carries off us off our seats to another place. Is it real or just disbelief? You could be en route to Philadelphia, here I come, are mere a tale of love and loss, or defeating the emotions of the god of carnage? The answers to the questions, what's it all about? The different versions to an ending. In Agnes of the Gods, we leave as one puzzled state. Conor McPherson's The Seafarer, you played havoc with our heads. With your genius, it leaves us all in a state. Four people and a stranger, all in a room. The card game thus to add to the gloom, playing in all the showdown for their souls. It's the finale, the doubt. What would you witness? Was it real or just a dream? It's like the cripple of Inishman, the Irish tale, with Billy hoping to escape the dull island life. Wise or foolish, who's to say? The blackboard is on the 10th of May. Dead Man's Cell Phone will bring us on to this oddball comedy with questionable results. Yes, the play about the baby is on the last night. We'll have the witness to wear the light, the passion, the laughter, the sorrow. It has all filled our heads. The drama takes us over in that brief spell. And when it departs from us, it is then that we dwell and start to crave the next 51 weeks until we can sit again and stare at the wonders that the drama has in its keep. Until next year, as they say in drama, break a leg. Is that all right?
Join me for a trip around the world, from Africa to Australia and beyond, discovering music to light up your evening, every Sunday from 4:30 to 5:30. That's Around the World with me, Desi Parks.
We had a small bit of feedback there. We were hoping to get it sorted out. I think we're getting a couple of texts there to say it might be sorted now. That is live radio for you. So anyway, we're going to keep things ticking on here. Remember, if you want to get in touch, you know what to do. Send us a text on 087-995-5884. We're lucky to be streaming here through Facebook and YouTube as well, two social media platforms. So the relevant information, if you're just listening to us and you want to see our beautiful faces, go on to lonecommuterradio.ie and the relevant information is there. So we're going to move on now to our next video. And the next video is by Anne-Marie Mullen, and it's the category of dance. So Anne-Marie is 10 and loves dancing and acrobatics. She's doing a dance acrobatic routine. Brilliant. So we're going to see this now from Anne-Marie Mullen, and we'll be back after this.
I was walking down the street the other day, trying to distract myself, but then I see your face. Oh wait, that's someone else. Saw trying to play a coy, trying to make it disappear, but just like the Battle of Troy, there's nothing subtle here. In my room there's a king-size space, bigger than it used to be. If you want, you can rent that place. Call me an amenity. Even if it's in my dreams. A fraction of my mind. Oh, every time I watch you slipping tight. Oh, I'm trying, I'm trying, I'm trying, I'm trying, I'm trying. Oh, trying, I'm trying, I'm trying, I'm trying, I'm trying. Not to think about you. No, 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 not to think about you. Oh, no, 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 I'm trying, I'm trying. I'm a bad liar.
We have loads of videos lined up. We have our own army band that will have a video for us later on. We have stuff from St Hilda's, Athlone a cappella, loads of local artists, loads of quality stuff coming up. And speaking of quality, we're going to go over to Geraldine now, who's a quality lady herself. Wow. And she's going to give us our next act.
Thanks, Dan. You're a gem. I believe you. So, okay, the next act is from Moat Community School, and there are 7 students. I think it's Levisha Foley, Cora Farrell, Kate Rohan, Maya Curtin, Samantha Guinan, Joyce Conway, Kathleen Flynn, and all the girls from T.Y. Moshe Community School. And this is brilliant because it's a three-part a cappella arrangement of O Holy Night. Go for it, girls.
Brilliant. Wow, that was lovely, wasn't it?
Oh, I really enjoyed it. I mean, fair dues to them. And they all look great. Good girls from TY. And hi to everyone in Moat that's tuned in to watch us.
Yes, absolutely. Folks, you know what to do. If you'd like to get involved here at the show, you can send us a text on 087-995-5884. We had a text in there from Dee who said they were both looking great. And that's, you know, if you want to send more of them texts, we'd appreciate it. If you'd like to donate, you can donate on gofundme.com/ACR10. Now, we're going to keep things going here. And we're moving on now to our first, I think, educational video of the night. It's Midland Science. So one of Midland Science videos from the Science Week in November this year. So we're going to go for that now, folks, and we'll be back after this.
Space. Sparse. Space exploration. Sparse Tastelia. Space mission. Mission Sparse. Astronaut. Sparserer. Earth. Undowed. Pluto.
Pluton, Mercury, Marker, Venus, Venus, Jupiter, Jupiter, Saturn, Saturn, the rings of Saturn, Fawny Hattern, Uranus, Uranus, Neptune, Neptune, Mars, Mars, Moon, Gaelic, Sun, Green, Black Hole, Pull Dove, Meteor, Dragger, Comet, Comet, Lightyear, Sunless Flame, Milky Way, Baloch na Bo Finna, Galaxy, Railtra, Orion Belt, Chris Orion, Ursa Minor, An Béal Beag, Ursa Major, An Béal Mór, Constellation, Réalt Vuin, Stars, Réalty, Astronomy, Réal Tóliacht, Atmosphere, Atmosphere, Big Bang, Old Flask, Universe, Sail,
Golden Island Shopping Centre management and staff wish to thank you, our valued customers, for your patience and cooperation during these difficult times. As we celebrate this Christmas, it will bring to a close a year which has been unlike any other. As we move into a new and hopefully better 2021, we wish you peace and happiness amid the current difficulties. Wishing you all a happy Christmas and peaceful new year from all the team at Golden Island Shopping Centre.
Tune in to Athlone Community Radio's daily current affairs show Athlone Today from 2 until 5pm Monday to Friday for the latest news from your community and the very latest updates and advice on the coronavirus. Athlone Today, Monday to Friday from 2 until 5pm, right here on Athlone Community Radio.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the show. This is going to be gone. Is he about to be back? It's gone.
Oh my gosh. Cool magic trick.
It's over.
Very good. You're very welcome back here, guys, to the Athlone Community Radio Variety Christmas Show. And that was lovely Ella Rose Hughes. Jerry, you want to talk some other about Ella Rose?
I mean, she's lovely. She's five and she's Deirdre Hunt's granddaughter. And I can't believe how big she is. Where have the years gone? And of course, we want to say hi also to Deirdre's son, who's just given birth to a baby boy, and they're all together tonight. That's why Deirdre can't be here.
Lovely.
So hi to all. And listen, also to say thanks to everybody that's sending videos in. Just to remind you that every hour we're going to have some type of, we're going to have a raffle, aren't we?
Yes.
And in the raffle, we're giving away a sketch. We're giving away vouchers from €50 from all of our sponsors. We've got Eddie Rocket voucher for €50. We have Love My Hair voucher, and we also have Glass and Craft Gallery. And we also have some great children's books to give away as well. I'll tell you a little bit about them later.
Brilliant. So if you want to do that, you have to make sure that when you are donating to gofundme.com/ACR10 to make sure to put your name to be in the draw.
Yeah.
We will keep things going, and I'd like to just say thank you to a couple of people who have messaged me to say, can I please move the mic from my face because they'd like to see my beautiful face. So I would not deprive the people of Athlone that, so I have moved a small bit to try and make it better. So we're going to keep things going here now, and we're going on to our next act. This is excuse the pronunciation if it's wrong, Rianish Argwal, and he is going to be performing Jingle Bells. He's a 7-year-old Indian-Irish boy from Corlemany School who likes to play the keyboard in his free time. It's singing and playing Jingle Bells for us. Brilliant. Okay, we're going to...
Hello, everyone. My name is Deansh. Today I'm going to play Jingle Bells. Hope you enjoy it.
Really in festive spirit here, aren't we, Ger?
We sure are. I tell you, I love piano. Can you play any instruments?
I did play several grades in the in piano when I was younger, but unfortunately, it is not a skill that I have practiced in a long time. So, no, I suppose would be the answer.
I know it's great. It's great to see children learning.
Fair play. He's only seven. Do you know?
Isn't he gorgeous?
Yeah, he's brilliant. So that was great. Just to recap there, folks, we have a lot more coming up. We have a video from St Hilda's. We have our army band. We have a lone a cappella. We have loads more of variety for you coming up. We're going to go over now, and Ger, you're going to give us our next act.
Okay, this is Aisling Rafferty, and she's going to sing a song. The name of the song is Tomorrow Christmas Day. Aisling is an 18-year-old country singer from Rosgrey. She's well known to listeners from our Show Must Go On concert in May. Enjoy, guys.
Hello, everyone. It's Aisling Rafferty here. I'm just popping on today to wish Athlone Community Radio a very happy 10th birthday, and I would also like to wish them many more years of success. Today I'm going to sing my brand new Christmas single, Tomorrow Christmas Day, and I hope you all enjoy.
Santa's on his way. They are going to find it hard to sleep tonight. All the treetops filled with light, all the Christmas lights are bright, and the children ask, the ring is really bright. Mother smiles, says sleepy heads, time for you to be in bed. All the family home. Someone's calling, friends are calling, Merry Christmas. Happy smiling faces full of Christmas cheer. Sleigh bells are ringing, cars singing all around us. It's a lovely, happy, joyous
Rockets, we know these are very unique times. To ensure the safety of our loyal customers and our amazing hardworking team, we've launched our new Eddie Rockets ordering app and website. Simply log on to eddierockets.ie or download the new Eddie Rockets app. Eddie Rockets have been serving Irish communities since 1989, and we greatly appreciate your continued custom and support. Eddie Rockets adheres to HSE protocols.
And we're back. That was a lovely, lovely bit of music there from Aisling Rafferty. They could have done with her on the late country show that was on last night, couldn't they, Ger?
Yeah, lots of brilliant, talented people out there. And I'm delighted that we have the opportunity to share their brilliant talent.
Absolutely, absolutely. Lovely video there. Guys, this is the Christmas variety show here for Athlone Community Radio. This is looking for 10K for 10 years on air, and we are looking for you to get involved. If you could please donate to our GoFundMe.com/ACR10, that would be fantastic. We have lots more coming up, and I think we're going to go now for our next act, which is Rachel Gray.
Yeah.
Rachel is aged 11 from Ballinamuck, County Longford. She goes to Drumard National School. She loves animals, especially rabbits. She's very artistic and loves gymnastics and singing. She is delighted to get the chance to be on radio with us this evening. So we're going to go now for a bit of Rachel Gray, and we'll be back after this. Don't go anywhere.
I didn't know today would be our last, or that I'd have to say goodbye to you so fast. I'm so numb, I can't feel any pain, and I'm just praying you just walk back through that door. And so I hold you as close as I can, longing for the day when I see your face again. But until then, there must be another angel around the throne tonight. Love lives on inside me, and I will hold on tight. It's not my best question, and only God knows why. I'm not jealous of the angels around the throne tonight.
Wake up to the Brekkie Fix every weekday morning from 8 till 11 a.m. on Athlone Community Radio, 88.4 FM. Listen live on athlonecommunityradio.ie. The Brekkie Fix, Monday to Friday, 8 till 11 a.m.
Yes, we are back. you're listening to Athlone Community Radio's Christmas Variety Show, and that was another great video. They're tipping along here very nicely. Some great talented people. Great to have them all on board. And Ger, we'll keep things going. We're going over to you now next for our next act.
And I'll tell you what's happening now. It's the violin trio, and it's Arstisti, I think, who's 12, Athanas, who's 1, and Ariane Eugenie, 7. And they perform 3 Christmas songs on their violins. These talented children have taken part and won many competitions around the country. We're really looking forward to this. Enjoy.
Brilliant. Back after this. Now, they're coming back to us, beautiful people here. We're just having a small little tech issue there, so we'll get that resolved very quickly. Ger, we're just there talking about how many years we're involved with Athlone Community Radio.
Well, yeah, I think I'm 10 at least.
So. Okay. And I'm 9, I think. I was only talking about this yesterday, just to kind of get it in my head of how many. I think I started in 2011. As far as I remember, Colin Fahey, who we have a video coming up from later on, a Christmas song, he was presenting a student show. I think it was at Lone Academia. I was working in the Students' Union at the time, and I came on as a guest. And just over time, I don't know whether or not it was a ploy of his, but we were presenting it together, and then eventually he disappeared one day and I was left presenting, and that's how I suppose I came involved with the station. What about yourself?
Well, that's the good thing you see about Athlone Community Radio. You come in for maybe to do some volunteer work, and next thing you're doing a show, and you see it's very hard to leave because everyone is so lovely. And also you get the opportunity to meet so many people from different parts of the world.
Absolutely.
And, I mean, did I ever think I'd be sitting here with you now, Dan, doing this?
Only in your dreams, Jer.
I'm telling you. You see, it's going to be good. 2020 was a crazy year, but it's good because we're here.
Yeah, absolutely. Just a few things that come to mind, like from the time being involved with the station here, like some of the fundraisers we've done. I know we've done AIT 24. When I worked in the college where myself and Deirdre Hunt presented for 24 hours. And we had loads of acts lined up and people during the day. And I remember that night, the college, we managed to get the college to stay open. And we had live music from students all night. Had students coming over from their accommodation, their pyjamas, sitting there listening to some music. So it was a great thing to be involved in. And it was in conjunction with Athlone Community Radio and to raise money for the Student Hardship Fund in the college, you know. Yeah. So it was a great project to be involved in. Then we done a second 24-hour broadcast for our guys in ARC Midlands, which was a fantastic organisation to have on board and to be involved with. Yeah. So I know myself and Deirdre were again in the hot seat for that, and we done that 24-hour marathon broadcast again. It was great to be involved. But it just goes to show you the spec and what you can do within the community, but with the backing of the community, do you know?
But this is what's brilliant about the Athlone Community Radio. It is the community, on behalf of the community. So we can let people that don't have a voice speak, basically.
Yes.
And draw attention to maybe fundraisers that they may have and things of interest. And what I love about it is everybody's welcome to Athlone Community Radio. There's nobody that's not welcome. And you learn so much here as well, basically, you know. So enjoy. And if you've just joined us, we're delighted you're here. It's myself and Dan Coulter. And what we're doing is we're here until 10 o'clock, actually. We've so many different things to listen to. Loads of music. And we might do something later, Dan. You know?
We might actually just go as well, just remind people as well how they can get involved with our raffle at the end of the hour. We're not too far off that now.
No, we're not. Well, first of all, we want to tell you what we can give you if you want to get involved with our raffle. We're going to give you €50 voucher from our sponsors, which is Glass and Craft Gallery. Or we'll give you a €50 voucher from Love My Hair. We'll give you a €50 voucher from Eddie Rockets. And we also have some lovely books from Eddie Rockets, children's books that we want to give away as well, with 3 or 4 of them. So if you want to do that, once you contribute, remember to stick your name in it, and we'll stick it in a hat in the next hour. And of course, we're giving away one every hour.
Absolutely.
And you can tell them where, Dan.
Absolutely,
where,
yes.
GoFundMe page.
GoFundMe page, which is gofundme.com/ACR10. And we're going to now try and go for our next video, I think, are we?
Yep, are we? And these are the
thank you.
Hello, everyone. And we are back. It's hard to kill a bad thing. You are listening to our Athlone Community Radio's variety show, and we're delighted to be back. There was a few gremlins in the system, but we're hoping they are gone now. They've been exterminated.
Elf in the shelf. Now, I tell you what, we've a raffle coming up, but did we just watch a Haskra?
Yes, we did. Tell us a song about that.
Listen, well, it was the Elf series, and it's a message from also a Haskra post office. Thanks to all our customers in Haskra Post Office for their support this year. Looking forward to serving everyone in the new year. And that's from Imelda and Thomas in Haskra Post Office.
Brilliant. So, well, we did promise you at the end of our first hour that we would have a bit of a draw for a raffle for anyone that donated to us in the first hour. So we're going to do that now for our first prize. I'm right in saying, Ger, is a framed drawing.
Yeah, and that's by our brilliant graphic designer. And... okay, are you going to pull that one and then
I'll pull that one, yeah, no problem. Now, just so you can see, I am.
Okay.
Now.
And that's, of course, from Frank Salmon. And it's a beautiful...
And the winner of the first prize is Janice Thielen, who I know.
Oh, brilliant.
in Drogheda, who has won our first prize, which is a framed drawing. So well done, Janet.
That's lovely. They're actually the drawings of the Christmas cards. You know,
brilliant.
That's brilliant. Okay, I'm coming all over there.
Okay, and the second one is for an Eddie Rockets voucher.
For €50, guys. Let's see who the lucky winner is. Thank you so much for contributing.
Woohoo,
do you know who Ms.
Pat Flanagan works in St. Hilda's here in Athlone, as far as I know.
Brilliant.
Yeah.
Okay, Pat. Well, you've won a €50 voucher from Eddie Rockets.
Well done, Pat. Thank you very much. Brilliant. That's great, guys. So that is our first round of our raffle. We'll be going on for our next prizes at 9 o'clock. So if you'd like to get involved in that raffle, please donate to gofundme.com/ACR10 and please give us a few pounds. If you don't mind, thank you very much. Yeah. We're going to keep the show rolling here, so we're a small bit behind schedule. So our next one that we have here is Philomena and Gabriel Barry, Geraldine.
Okay, that's great. Lovely. You know yourself. Philomena's here. And Gabriel visits us all the time before COVID. Great goss and getting very big too. And are we going on to that now?
We're going to go on to that now. It's filmed by Cara Richards in the Athlone Family Resource Centre. I'm going to go for that now. We'll be back after this. Stay tuned.
Okay.
Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it's to ride on the one horse open sleigh. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it's to ride on the one horse open sleigh. Merry Christmas from Athlone Community Radio.
Doing it for you. If I were a bee, I'd pollinate and play in the fruits and herbs and veggies that we eat every day. I'd pollinate the apples, the peaches, the plums and the berries, the apples and the peaches and the berries that you find in your garden, like the blackberries, I pollinate them and the strawberries. The limes, the lemons and the grapes, the pears, the rhubarbs and the cherries, yes, the limes, the lemons and the grapes. We need the bee to pollinate all of those or we wouldn't have them. Very important. I'd pollinate the turnips, yes, the turnips that we eat for dinner. The pumpkins that we use at Halloween. I have to pollinate those and the peppers, those hot lads that you eat in your curry. Chestnuts. Leeks and onions. Yes, the chestnuts. Those little chestnuts that you use when you want to play conkers. The bee has to fly into the chestnut tree and pollinate all the flowers or you wouldn't have any chestnuts. The radishes and cucumbers. I pollinate the Brussels sprouts. Yeah, the Brussels sprouts. They're the green little Brussels sprouts you have at Christmas time. The cabbage and the celery. The nuts and the trees like hazelnuts, almonds, all of those nuts, the spices that your mammy and daddy uses when they're making curries, the beans, the green beans that you have with your dinner, the carrots, the red carrots or orange carrots, I have to pollinate them, and the broccoli. You know the broccoli that you have every day that gives you great health? If I were out collecting food, I'd never make a sound. I'd pick up pollen on my feet and I'd spread it all around. And some people think that the bee buzzes when it buzzes into the flower, but it doesn't. It gets very quiet and it settles down and it picks up the pollen. The bumblebee doesn't do that. It bumbles around and it makes the pollen just fly around and it hops on different flowers, but the honeybee stays quiet and he spreads it all around, or she, it's a girl. When the pollen drops inside the flower, it mingles with the seed, and this is how you get a fruit. It's magical indeed. So now you see, it's down to me to pollinate all these. You won't have many fruits to eat if you haven't got the bees. Yes, it's me. My name is Dee, and I'm a little honey bee. And I just have a little diagram here that will tell you how the pollination takes place. And it says pollination, pollination, pollination. That very big word for consideration. Just look down below, look into the pages, and read easy and slow, and you'll get the full explanation. And the explanation is, when the bee comes up to a flower on an apple tree and it goes in to collect pollen, that's what it's going to do, collect pollen to put in the little pollen basket on its leg. It picks the pollen up, but when it picks the pollen up, some of it sticks to its feet. Then it flies over to another flower. It lands on the flower, and some of the pollen that's on its feet drops into the center, mingles with the seed of that flower, and this is how you get the apple. And if the bee didn't fly in there, you wouldn't have very many apples. You'd have tiny little apples. You may not have any apples. So bees pollinate 3/4 of the food that we eat.
Join me every Sunday from 12:05 on Athlone Community Radio for all the best in country music. That's David Smith every Sunday from 12:05 at Athlone Community Radio for all the best in country music.
And we are back. And I think we had Philomena there and Gabriel Barry. Thank you very much for that. And also we had a bit from Dolores Keamley. Is that right, Jar?
That's right. And she is an author from Mullingar. A children's author, and the story was Dee the Bee, which is great because we love hearing about bees.
Brilliant. I hope everyone's enjoying the show. As I said, we are back online and we are kicking on here. We're going on to our next video now, which is
a song. Right,
yeah. First Day Line, is that right, Jer?
That's right. Okay, yeah, that's brilliant. So let's enjoy it, guys.
Hey there, hi. We're First Day Lions and we'd like to wish Athlone Community Radio a very happy 10th birthday. Fun fact, before we were First Day Lions, we were called We Love Short Shorts, and we got that name on our way to our very first performance, which was with the Athlone Community Radio. And we didn't have a name, we were both wearing shorts, they asked us what our name was, we put the math together, and the rest is history. So thank you very much, Athlone Community Radio, for supporting us even from day one.
Yes, and we'd like to thank you for the continued support on playing our music, and with that, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Christmas at home.
staying under cozy covers, Christmas at home, dancing with the tree lights, Christmas at home, and everyone is singing, Merry Christmas at home. Turn the lights on inside. Christmas at home, staying under cozy covers, Christmas at home, dancing with the tree lights, Christmas at home, and everyone is singing, Merry Christmas at home. Christmas at home, staying under cozy covers, Christmas at home, dancing with the tree lights, Christmas at home, and everyone is singing. Christmas at home, staying under cozy covers, Christmas at home, dancing with the tree lights, Christmas at home, and everyone is singing.
And that was First Day Lines, Christmas at Home. It's a lovely song, I have to say now. I really enjoy that. Ger, we're hanging in there.
We're still here. Hard to get rid of us.
Hard to get rid of us is right. We're going to keep things going here now. And the next video that we have for you is one that's very close to my heart. It is from all of our guys and gang down at St. Hilda's. So people will be that are familiar with St. Hilda's will know that it's a big organisation, firstly, supporting people with intellectual disabilities here in Athlone. But also they are involved with the community radio here for the last 3 years. We run the St. Hilda show that goes out every Friday from 1 to 2 p.m. And the guys, I have to just say, are fantastic to work with. It's the only one of our programmes within our day service in St. Hilda's that survived COVID because we were able to record them over the phone, which, you know, was brilliant. So I just want to say, because we're going to go, I know we're short for time, but Michael Egan, Michael Igo, Michael Glynn, Nikita, Marita, Victor, Maeve, Margaret, Ashleen, James, Oisin, Richie, Glenn, Mark, Kira, Michelle. This is a shout out to all you guys, and this is our next video, which is St. Hilda's. Chat to you after this.
Merry Christmas, everybody. Happy New Year to you. Happy smell.
Happy Christmas, everyone, from St. Hilda's. Best of luck with your fundraiser from Athlone Community Radio.
Merry Christmas to everybody. And a Happy New Year from the home of all of me. And don't drink too much. It's in there.
Merry Christmas to everyone. And I thought from the weather with the full lesson. Lessons off. Thank you very much.
Happy Christmas for everyone else in St. Hilda's.
Happy Christmas to everyone.
Christmas everyone.
Happy New Year.
Happy
Christmas!
Woohoo!
Happy Christmas from everyone at St. Hilda's.
Happy New Year, everyone at St. Hilda's.
Scaling Bronach, Le Leonard O'Hanna. Bhí Mickey an a bhiog, is bhí Shémi an a bhúr, is bhí Úla Bra Jessa ar a chrán. Is bhí Mickey beag, Mishimi. Bemid okersuk, Erskull. Is ni kyart na hula jessa dog alown? Huig Mickey beag an orge. For she cower o hemi moor. Ach, vi woher viki vit tev hir den crown. For she bata a her viki. Hogan vertical is jack. Is clushfa eat a bakic he is slow. Ta Mickey on a cue. Is ta shimi on a cue. Is ni yen and chief, ean goira no ean crown. Ta invert or scullerish. Ach, ne feder lo si shis. Is ta ula fra jessa crown.
Season's greetings from our sponsors, Flancare Warehousing and Logistics Centre, Athlone. On behalf of the management and staff at Flancare, we wish all of our customers and fellow Athlonians a very peaceful and happy Christmas and a successful 2021. Congratulations to Athlone Community Radio on your 10th anniversary.
Now, and we are back, and that was lovely Deirdre Morricu here.
She's lovely, yeah, and her poem, Scalen Bronach. And Deirdre said it was the kind of story that was common when she was growing up.
Lovely.
And it gives a picture of the times they were in. Thanks, Deirdre.
Brilliant. Thank you very much for that, Deirdre. And again, thanks to all of our guys at St. Hilda's. I hope some of you are watching in and are enjoying that. Just to give you guys, this is a fundraiser here. We have loads coming up. We have loads of videos for the next 2 hours and a bit or so. We have the Army Band coming up. We have Athlone a cappella. We have loads and loads and loads of stuff. So don't go anywhere. We also, as well, don't forget about our raffle. We have another prize to give away in a couple of minutes. So make sure to donate to gofundme.com/ACR10 if you'd like to be involved with our raffle. And we appreciate everyone who's donated to us so far. It's brilliant. Things are flying along and going great. So that is, which is brilliant. So we have lots, as I said, lined up. Jerry, you joining yourself so far?
Oh, it's great crack. I wish I could, you know, let them see how much I'm enjoying myself. Good to be here.
If anyone would like to send us up any goodies, you know where we are, please do. We won't say no. I think we're going to go for our next video. It is by Eva Coyle. And the song is, it's a Christmas cover. I think it's 2,000 Miles. It's our next song. And we're going to go for that. No. No.
Keeps falling down, gets colder day by day, and the sleigh's ringing, must be Christmas time. In my dreams you appear under the purple sky, diamonds in the snow shining. Hearts will be singing, must be Christmas time. So I think of you
And we're back. And thank you very much there to Eva Coyle that we had there. And
beautiful video, wasn't it? Yeah.
Yeah, it was beautiful. Beautiful video. It is 8:30, which means we are going to go for our next raffle prize. Will I do it, Chair?
Yeah.
What's it for? Tell us everyone what it's for.
This is for another framed drawing. And the guy, of course, is our brilliant Frank Salmon. And he's our graphic designer. And he's got a lovely framed photo.
Okay, so lovely.
For the next winner, right down here.
Now, and the winner is... Christopher Ennis.
Christopher Ennis.
Oh. I think he's in Port Leash.
Oh, is he? Christopher Ennis, fair juice to you. Good man. Thanks so much for tuning in all the way from Port Leash.
Good man, Christopher.
This is
so
lovely.
Christopher Ennis has won our, what is it?
It's our lovely frame drawing from Frank Salmon's illustration of our Christmas cards. Beautiful. So when you think of Athlone, you'll see this lovely drawing.
Lovely. Well, that's great. That's the next one. So, guys, we'll be giving away another prize at 9 o'clock. You're very lucky. We have loads of prizes up for grabs between now and when we finish up. So, if you'd like to get involved, you need to donate to gofundme.com/ACR10. Please donate any money you do give us. At Lone Community Radio is non-for-profit, and any money you do give us will be going towards keeping the station afloat.
Yeah,
basically for rent and bills. So please, please, if you don't mind, give us something if you could.
€2-3, we don't care, we're happy.
And some chips, and up here as well, would be no harm either.
I'll have an Irish coffee.
We're going to go now, I think, for our next video, which is, I think, the Family Resource Centre, and it's A Night Before Christmas. So we're going to go for that and a few ads, and we'll be back after this. Stay tuned, guys.
Stay tuned, guys.
The stockings were hung by the chimney with care, in hope that St. Nicholas soon would be there.
The children were nestled all snug in their beds, while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads.
And Mama in her kerchief, and I in my cap, just settled our brains for a long winter's nap.
And out on the lawn there rose such a clatter.
I sprung from my bed to see what was the matter.
Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutters, and threw up the sash.
The moon on the breast of the new-fallen snow gave the lustre of midday to objects below.
And what to my wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer.
With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick.
More rapid than eagles his coursers they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by name.
Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer, now Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donner, on Blitzen.
To the top of the porch, to the top of the wall, now dash away, dash away, dash away all.
As dry leaves before the wild hurricane fly, when they meet with an obstacle mount to the sky.
So up to the housetop the coursers they flew, with a sleigh full of toys, and St. Nicholas too.
And then in a twinkling, I heard on the roof the prancing and pawing of each little hoof.
As I drew in my hand and was turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound.
He was dressed all in fur, from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot.
A bundle of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack.
His jaw like a mouth was drawn up like a bow, and the beard of his chin was as white as the snow.
His eyes, how they twinkled, his dimples, how merry. His cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry.
The stump of a pipe he held tight in his teeth, and smoke it encircled his head like a wreath.
He had a broad smile and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly.
He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself.
A wink of his eye, a twist of his head, seemed definitely to know I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word but went straight through. He filled all the stockings and turned with a jerk. I lay his figure of size, nose, he gave it a nod, up the chimney he rose.
He sprung to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down of a thistle.
He drove out of sight.
Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
Have a delicious Christmas at Rob's Ranch Wild West themed restaurant, Irishtown at Glone. Delicious steaks, burgers, fajitas, barbecue ribs, vegan and vegetarian options. We have a full bar license, great atmosphere and friendly staff. Open 7 days a week. Vouchers now available. Book now to avoid disappointment. 090-64-50596. Check us out on Facebook. Yeehaw!
Now we are back, and that was a great bit there from the Athlone Family Resource Centre. Lovely, and a really nice Christmassy feel to that video. So thank you very much for sending that in to us. Geraldine, before we go to our next act, how are you set for Christmas? It's not kind of something that nearly every Irish person says to each other now when they meet.
Sure. It's like when they come home for Christmas and they say, look, you're looking great, when are you going back? No, I'm okay, I'm getting there. I don't cook. I'm spoiled. I'll be Christmas Day because I cook every other day. So okay. I'm going to daughter number one, two or three. I have my beautiful grandchildren's presents got. I have presents for my mother. I just want to say happy birthday to my mother. She's 89 on the 19th of December. Happy birthday, Mum. And yeah, I'm getting there. I say every year I'm not going to panic and then I panic. How about you, Dan? Have you your beautiful present got for all of
you? Yeah, a good few presents got. Probably want a couple, like yourself, there are like a couple of bits and pieces to get. You know yourself now though, the year that's been in it, it's been a strange one. You know, trying to shop local best I can as well, which is something that I really hope a lot of people will out there in Athlone. But yeah, getting there now, looking forward to holidays coming up and a bit of time off. Going back to Niavin.
Oh, you'll be heading back.
So I'll be back there. Better say a big hello to Anne Coulter and to Noel and to Richard and Alex, who I know are tuning in back home. So yeah, I'll be going home for Christmas for a few days. Hopefully meet up with a few friends. You know, I just was thinking about the other day, since with everything's been going on with COVID and everything, I haven't seen something since March. I think a lot of people are in that boat, you know. Thankfully, technology keeps us afloat. Now, I think we're going to go for our next act. Now, this is Sarah Kilmartin. Sarah is involved here with the station, and I know Sarah actually from, if anyone's familiar with One Tribe, a group that take part in the Dean Crow every year. Sarah Kilmartin's involved heavily with that as well. She's a great, great character, and she is going to do a version of Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, a very talented young lady who plays the keyboard for us this evening. So we're going to go for that now, folks. Make sure to keep our donations, and if you want to text us with anything to say hello to us or anything, text on 087-9955-884. And we'll be back after this.
Hello, everybody. My name is Sarah Kilmartin, and today I am going to perform for you one of my favorite Christmas songs, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the music. Well, that was Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer. I really hope you've enjoyed this performance. I wish you all a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Peace out!
Now, and I said that she was a character, didn't I, folks? That was brilliant. Well done, Sarah Kilmartin. Well, thank you very much for that. Thank you very much. She's great, great character, isn't she, Ger?
She is. I've met her a few times. I know her uncles.
Okay, very good. Brilliant. Now, guys, if you'd like to get in contact with us, as I said, you can text us on 0879955884. We're lucky enough that I think we are still streaming through Facebook and YouTube. And any information, if you're listening to us and like to see us, you can go on to athlonecutradio.ie, and that has all the relevant information for getting into to the links and so what. But we're here tonight to try and raise a few pounds for Athlone Community Radio. Do you want to go, Ger? Do you want to say?
Well, I just want to say, you know, that our anniversary is actually on the 14th of January, and we're going to have older new voices at that time. But this is why we're coming together here for the 10 years on air. So anything you can contribute is brilliant, and we're so thrilled with all the videos from everywhere. We really are.
We are. And look, we've had a lot of variety already and a lot more to come. So we'd like if you would donate to us on gofundme.com/ACR10, please. If you could give us something, that would be fantastic. I think we're going to go for our next act.
Is this who I think it is?
There's a poem. Where are we, Ger?
Is it Sinead Mullally?
It is. That's who it is.
Okay, enjoy.
So this is a poem I wrote myself for somebody I lost very dear to me. Till we meet again. I loved you from the moment I met you, your eyes so bright and full of life. You showed me so much love, even when you held me tight. The day you left this world, my life turned upside down. I always thought you would be here and always by my side. A small piece of me died that day, it hurt me to my core. 18 years gone and still fresh memories of the day that still feels sore. I always will remember how you made me feel. You were my one and only and true love that was real. Thank you.
And we are back. Thank you very much there to our latest, which was Sinead Mullally. And we're going to keep things going and flowing here for you guys. I hope you're enjoying the show. Loads more to come. You're listening to the Athlone Community Radio Variety Show on 88.4 FM. And we are having a blast and we're going to keep things going here now. And we have a very exciting next performance. There's a man dressed in a red coat.
He's coming.
With a white beard.
Yeah.
And he's got a message for everyone out there. Well, and we'll say no more. We'll let you try and guess who it is.
Ho, ho, ho! Happy Christmas to everybody in Athlone Community Radio. This is the one and only, the big man from the North Pole, Santa Claus, coming to you to wish you all a happy 10th anniversary. Now, I'd be standing up doing this, only COVID hasn't suited me. The lockdowns will force me to perhaps stay indoors a bit more and eat a few mince pies too many. But anyway, I love the station. I tune in every day because I love what you do. You've had fantastic, fantastic people, presenters, contributors, every day. I'll continue to listen if ye continue broadcasting. So, I send all my love to you from the North Pole. Keep up the great work and we'll see you soon. Happy, happy Christmas, everyone in Athlone. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Hello, Angus O'Rourke here, the Mayor of Athlone. I'd like to wish everybody a really happy Christmas. And as much as is possible, I hope that you get to spend time with your loved ones, your family and your friends. It's been a very difficult time for everybody, but let's hope that the festive period allows us to come together in as much as is possible. Have a great, safe Christmas and have a really happy new year. Bye for now.
Now, and that was a very special video that we had there. That was the Mayor of Athlone, Angus O'Rourke, really, really getting into the Christopher festive mood. Isn't that right, Ger?
Yeah, great to get presents as well. He left two boxes here now for us.
Absolutely, and he's a great supporter of Athlone Community Radio and to the people of Athlone. Great supporter of St Hilda's as well. And I just read the other day there that he was helping out Ark Midlands or something. So someone who's very much community focused, and we very much appreciate him taking the time to give us that lovely video. Thank you very much, Mayor of Athlone, Angus O'Rourke. Now we're going to move on to our next act. Jerry, you're going to give us a bit about them.
Well, I can if I can. I know it's a play, and I know it's the Schlevine's play, and it's a play about the story of a lady whose husband has died and whose two sons try to get her into a care home so that they can get all the money. And one son is a priest. He's the worst schlieve of the whole lot. And the other son has lots of children, and the two of them start arguing about morality. It's later revealed that the priest, oh, well, we won't tell you. I'll tell you what, we'll let you get into this and enjoy.
Brilliant. And guys, by the way, just make sure if you want, you have 10 minutes left to get your entry into our raffle. So you need to go and go on to gofundme.com/ACR10. You need to donate and put your name, and you have 10 minutes to do so before we give out our next great prize. Talk to you after this.
Right,
I'm sorry, mate. I stepped out this morning.
I haven't known Mr. McQueenie.
Oh, yeah, right. Could you give me a minute there, please? Your GP doesn't give me much information. She says you're suffering from stress. It's her artery all. These GPs make me sick. They're making a bloody fortune writing letters referring everybody in to me. They think I've nothing better to do than sit and listen to people's troubles all day. I have problems too, you know. Nobody wants to listen to me. Nobody wants to. And I'll tell you why. Because they think I have all the answers. Well, do you know how long it takes to become a psychiatrist? Half your bloody life. Not my mother. It's her fault I'm in this profession. All I ever wanted to be was an artist. But she wouldn't hear tell. She pushed me into this job. I can't listen to people's troubles anymore. But do you know what she goes and does then? Do you know what? She goes and takes the whole bloody family and all the relatives into me for therapy. Oh, do you mind if I have a cup of coffee? That's the other thing I find myself doing a lot of lately. And then I can't sleep at night. I tried that value, but she's not worth a damn.
Covering art, literature, music, theatre and everything in between. Join me, Philomena Barry, on For Art's Sake every Wednesday afternoon between 5 and 6pm right here on Athlone Community Radio 88.4 FM.
So delightful, and since we've no place to go,
So that was a great, latest performance there from the Sleebeans, and then from Rachel Good, Let It Snow. It was a lovely, lovely rendition of that. We're going to keep things going here now. You have a couple more minutes to get involved with our draw. So you know what to do. You need to go on to GoFundMe.com/ACR10, and we'll be doing that. But we're going to go for our next act, which is Hugh Courtney. So we're going to go for Hugh now, and we'll be back in a couple of minutes. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Hi, my name is Hugh Courtney. I can play a few French, Italian, Spanish waltzes for you. And don't forget to support your local radio station. Hope you enjoy these.
Paddy, Alan and the team at the Shamrock Lodge Hotel wish to thank their loyal staff and customers for all their support during this difficult year. We wish to express our sincere appreciation to Athlone Community Radio, who has supported us and the entire community over the last 10 years. Here's to the next 10. A very happy and safe Christmas to everyone, and looking forward to a great 2021.
And we are back.
And we are back.
Thanks very much to our latest, which was Hugh Courtney. That was great. We are going to do our raffle now, guys, because we're just coming up to 9 o'clock. So, Ger, what are we doing the raffle for? What's our prize?
The prize is a 50 euro voucher for Love My Hair.
For Love My Hair. Ger, do you want to do the honours then? So, since you have lovely hair there, I hardly have any left. So, you go for this one.
Okay, let's see who the winner is. And the winner is. Richard Coulter. Has he got a beard or something? Or maybe he get his beautiful partner.
That's my brother.
Oh, right.
I don't know if they've seen us on camera, but you've done that one. It was nothing to do with me.
No, and I'm glad you see I picked it. Otherwise, I think there was a bit of pull there.
Okay. Right, so well done, Richard.
Because I'll tell you, you get beauty.
There's going to be some abuse coming in for that one, I can tell you.
Has he got a beard for his beard, or he can,
He could do with a haircut now, to be honest with you. We call him Slick Rick. He could do with a haircut.
And I love my hair, could do with a few males. So there you go, Rick.
Brilliant. Well, look, that is our latest prize. Now, if you'd like to get involved, we have plenty more. You need to get on to gofundme.com/ACR10, donate, and put your name, and you'll be in the draw for our next prize. Is that 9:30, is it?
Yeah, 9:30, yeah.
Yeah, in around that, we'll be doing our next one. So, we're going to go now for our next couple of acts. So, I think we were going to be going for Silent Gigs, is it?
Yeah, that's Overcome, and Overcome is performed by Silent Gigs, very talented Anya O'Brien, and our very own Cara Richards.
Brilliant. And I think then we're also going to have Declan Coyle and Johnny Johnson as well. So we're flying along here now. So back to back songs, and we will talk to you after this. Stay tuned, folks.
1, 2, 3, 4.
So happy anniversary and congrats to Athlone Community Radio for all that you're doing and all that you have done over the years. So to Irina and all the team in Athlone Community Radio, well done. Have a good Christmas, and I think we'll all have a homely Christmas this year. And there's nothing wrong with that.
And a brighter new year.
The Coon of Jay. The Coon of Jay.
Oh, it's a lonesome away from your kindred and all, by the fireside at night when your neighbors can't call. But there's one thing more lonesome, morbid and drear, 'tis a mighty queer thing, the pubs can't sell beer. Now the publican's anxious for the lockdown to go. There's a faraway look on the face of our Joe. The barmaid's gone cranky, she's not thinking clear. 'Tis a terrible thing when the pub can't sell beer. A big farmer walks up with a thirst in his throat. He stalls at the door, he unbuttons his coat. But the smile on his face quickly turns to a leer when he reads the sign, this pub can't sell beer. There's a dog in the yard, he's hitched up to a gate, while the gaffer's inside, wiping tabs from the slate. He won't chew his bone, and he's trembling with fear. It's no place for a dog when a pub can't sell beer. Oh now Jimmy the Bricky, first time in his life, he came home cold sober to his long-suffering wife. When he walks in the kitchen, she says, "You're early, Jim, dear." Then he breaks down and he tells her, "The pubs can't sell beer." Oh, it's lonesome away from your kindred and all, by the fireside at night, and your neighbors can't call. But there's one thing more lonesome, morbid and drear, 'tis a mighty strange thing when a pub can't sell beer. 'Tis a mighty queer thing when a pub can't sell beer.
And we are back. Thank you very much. That latest bit was from Declan Coyle and Johnny Johnson there. So you're listening to Athlone Community Radio's variety show on Athlone Community Radio 88.4 FM. Thanks very much for everyone who's donated so far. If you'd like to donate to us, to our cause, if you go to gofundme.com/ACR10. We're going to keep things going on. We're trying to make up a bit of time. So the next thing we're going to go for here is, it's from our Athlone Community Radio board. So our board directors here who help with the running of the station, and they have recorded a video for us. So we're going to go for that now, and we'll be back after this. Stay tuned.
And now it's time for our board members to say hello. 10 years in a driving seat of Athlone Community Radio, our former manager, Mary Lennon.
Hello, everybody. I hope you're having a wonderful night. This is a fantastic show that's been put on by Athlone Community Radio. Of course, it's to celebrate 10 years. Can you believe? Double digits for Athlone Community Radio. There is a GoFundMe page, so please check in there and throw a few bob into the pot. But I hope also you're sitting back with a glass of something nice or a cup of tea or coffee or whatever tickles your fancy, and you're relaxing and enjoying the show. So listen, love to be able to see you all soon, hopefully in the new year when things get back to normal. But happy birthday to Athlone Community Radio and have a brilliant night.
Hello from Deirdre O'Murricu. I'm a board member and you can also hear me every Thursday on Thursday's edition of Athlone Today on Athlone Community Radio. Nollig Hanna agus Ovlian Puwashugiv.
Hi everybody, Jerry Gallagher here, Finance Director with Athlone Community Radio. Like you, looking forward to a wonderful show this evening, and want to wish everybody the very best for Christmas and health in the new year. So sit back and enjoy what I am certain is going to be a marvelous night's entertainment. Take care in the meantime.
Merry Christmas. Bye.
Merry Christmas. Bye.
Happy Christmas, everyone.
Music and updates on
Athlone Community Radio.
Hello, Simon McKenna here. I'm on Athlone Community Radio every Thursday morning from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. Join me. Go on.
Athlone Community Radio.
Athlone to the bone.
That was a beautiful rendition there by Sarah Gordon of Ave Maria. And we'd just like to give a shout out here as well also to Alona Rock, Chrissy Keane, and our chair, Claire Hall, who unfortunately are not seen in tonight's video, but they are our board of directors. And thank you very much for their ongoing support. And Sarah Gordon there as well. You have a small bit on Sarah, Ger?
A rendition of Ave Maria. Sarah Gordon is a young, talented singer and actress from Dublin. Sarah has worked with Athlone Community Radio, Illumi, Alan Meaney, and Jason Gill in Radio Drama production.
Absolutely, and it was a brilliant rendition from Sarah. So guys, we would like you, if you could, to please keep donating to gofundme.com/ACR10. Make sure to put your name, and you'll go into draw for our next raffle prize, which will be in just under 50 minutes or so. So we've plenty more coming as well, guys. We have the Army Band coming up. We have a Christmas song by Colin Fahey. We have our own Seamus McKenna here is doing a rendition of a Beatles classic. So make sure to stay with us. We have loads more coming. Next up for you now, we're going to have Joe Keating, who's going to give us a story, and Jerry Jago, who's going to give us a bit of I'm Dreaming of a Corona-Free Christmas. You and me both, Jerry. We're back after this.
Dave Gallair, it's Mr. Joe Keating. I was big on scale, Searsha, all ever come, Dave. Searsha. We should have a clog nor quick Searsha ni hoi bean brief horus and scholar. We should have a nothing scholar ish. A pochum a lehi. Near Roshi stig lay feno for a maher boss nolig nablian a shakarta. Near Louis, she anima maher, len a haher, len a drahar, no len a cardo hin. We Searsha dear of Marangianer skull. Bhí a cairde scoile agus a chuid móintóirí an tuiscineach lé ar dóis. Rinne siad iarracht cabhrú léi ach d'éirigh siad níos crosta fós. Ba dheag raibh eagla ar aon leabhairt léi. Bhí dealtaí na chéad bhliana ag maisiú chránalach nuair thit ceantas na maisiúcháin ar an talamh agus bhris Searsha faoina chosa é. Chas sí an chéad rang eile géisteach le haurain ar an iPod. Agus bhí an mointer ar buile léi nuair a chonaic sé í. Sula rá sé ábal te níos mórá le Searsha bhúil clog na scoile, freb Searsha na seasamh agus amach an doras léi. Cuirfar ar fionraí thú mar a mbeidh tú chóramach a bheith chun móintóir na díoch, ach níor chó le Searsha focail de. I d'ach Searsha. Bhí sé néal chlog san oíche agus bhí Searsha na héanar sa seomrasaí. Bhí rud éige ná Yeshu ag dead sa gearrach sa baráiste agus bhí dearach in na hálchala thuas daire. Díoch sé ar an ghrianghraif dá máthair a chuinig a hathair ar an matalos cion na tine. Tógu gé nuair a bhí sí anóg, ba é an ghrianghraif a bear le Searsha gan éon na gó. Bhí sí tuirseach tríochta tar éis an lé scoile níor bhada gur thit a chola irthí. Thosaigh sí ag brún glóideach, bhí sí ina páiste beag ríis, bhí an máthair a chana suan trí di, con cabhrú le dul a chola. Chonaic Searsha a hathar bocht ina hí in aice na tine agus na deora léi. Chola sí gohanna daltaí scoile ag rá nach raibh cara ar bithice sa scoil ná sa saol. Ghuaise sí de gheit, bhí sí suaite tar éis a chuid brún gaidí, bhí inú an dámnir hí nuair a dhéag siúr an glog, bhí sé siar chlog am aidan. Bhí isacé grá sé námde a saol a athrú. Tharing sí na cuirtíní, chonaic sí brat báin sneachta ar an talamh agus an ghrian a gairí. Bhí inú ar na hathair nuair a rug sí baróg irthi ag an bricfásta an bhadan d'ar gion. Bhainiú get as dearach nuair a thug sí bricfásta dó sa leba. Nuair a chuaigh sí ar scoil, chuir sí cárta glóitar an grán nula go dúrca sin plí, nulaigh chona Yíomh Gallair le grá ó Searsha. Well, sin éimis gaelsa, nulaigh faoi haon agus faoi mhaise Yíomh Gallair. Slán agus beannacht.
Tina and the team at Love My Hair would like to thank our customers for their continued support throughout the year and to wish our customers a happy Christmas and healthy new year. Vouchers and gift sets now available. Follow us on Instagram at Love My Hair Athlone or phone 09064 77584. Happy Christmas, guys, from Love My Hair.
I'm dreaming of a corona-free Christmas, just like the ones we used to have, where we can hug one another, shake hands with your mother, and go out to bingo with your friends. Oh, I'm dreaming of a corona-free Christmas, when we can have a family round for tea, do Chris Kindle, see all the grandchildren, and be normal for one day. I'm dreaming of a normal Christmas, when we can go out carol singing, hear the bells all ringing, and do holy singing, Andy up for Santy in the rain. I'm dreaming of a normal Christmas with the 12 pubs of Christmas all along. And our fancy Christmas jumpers, and even the office party, and I don't care if it snows. I'm dreaming of a corona-free Christmas, just like the ones we used to have, where we can hug one another, shake hands with your mother, and go out to bingo with your friends. I'm dreaming of a corona-free Christmas, just like the ones we used to have, where we can hug one another, shake hands with your mother, and go out to bingo with your friend. Happy Christmas, everyone. Have a lovely Christmas, everybody. Happy Christmas.
And we're back. Good man, Jerry. Yeah, just thinking there now, a corona-free Christmas. We'll have one. We'll have one. Not we this will. Year, but probably. We will get back there, Jerry. And thank you very much for being a great sport there with that video. Joe Keating. Joe was from the ladies' bower. This is a story about a modern-day Scrooge who happens to be a schoolgirl. Her name is Saoirse, which means freedom, and she learns the value of family and friends despite tragedy in her life. And have you anything there on Jerry? Anything else extra?
Oh, well, just to say he does an awful lot of radio for Roscommon. Community Radio, and he's over here a lot. He's a lovely guy. Fair juice, good man, Jerry. Great to see you.
Now, folks, it is raffle time. We're going to go for our next raffle prize.
Yes.
What is it, Jer?
The next one is, again, a lovely frame drawing by our brilliant graphic artist, Frank.
Okay, Salmon. I'll do the honours this time.
You will.
If you can see me here with me little... yeah, if you can see that. So...
Who is the winner this time?
Sorry, I took three out. Can I be one winner? And the winner is Anne Hoey.
Oh, brilliant, Anne. Anne's probably tuned in. You know Anne Hoey, don't
yes.
you? Great actress. Great, lovely girl. Well
Anne,
done, Anne.
You have won a framed picture. Is that right?
Yeah, and it's beautiful. As I said, it's an illustration by Frank Salmon.
Brilliant. Brilliant. Well done, Anne. So again, if you want to be involved, we have more prizes to give out between now and when we finish up here. So if you want to get involved in the action, yep. you need to go to gofundme.com/ACR10 and you need to donate
yes.
and give your name as well. So we have you and we'll put you into the draw for our next prize, which is... You tell everyone there, Ger, actually, you can see there. Tell them.
Well, afterwards, we've a carvery for two in the Shermock Lodge Hotel. That's always gorgeous.
That's
know
always
yourself.
Gorgeous, is right. So yeah. If you want to be in, you know what to do.
Yep.
Now, we are going to keep the show going. So, Ger, you're going to introduce our next acts. We have two. You can give the next two there if you want, Ger.
I can. If I can find where I am. Okay, so we've the Elf video too from a Hasker post office. Okay, and then of course we're looking forward to Stephen Lynch and his lovely song.
Brilliant. We're going to go for that, folks, and we'll be back after this. Stay tuned.
Join me, Kevin Free, every Sunday evening for Oboes and Overtures on Athlone Community Radio 88.4 FM, playing the best and worst of classical music. From Bach to Boulez, Lully to Ligeti, Oboes and Overtures, every Sunday at 6:30 on 88.4 FM. Athlone Community Radio.
Happy Christmas to you, baby. I wish you joy and happiness. Happy Christmas to you, baby. Let's enjoy all the bliss. Happy Christmas to you, baby. I wish you joy and happiness.
Sitting by the warm fire as the spirit sets in, feeling more Christmassy. Long nights getting slower, can't wait. Open up that one present Christmas Eve. Already wrote my Christmas list. Decked the hall with Christmas lights. Under mistletoe, made my Christmas wish. In life we count our blessings. May all the toys bring joy to all the girls and boys. All the love desires, Christmas mass, caroling and choirs. Parents on the cookout, leaving milk and cookies. Kids on the lookout for Santa's reindeers. For all the people that passed away forever in my prayers. Eyes and tears, pubs and beers, hugs and kisses. We're gonna celebrate New Year's.
Happy Christmas to you, baby. I wish you joy and happiness. Happy Christmas to you, baby. Let's enjoy all the bliss. Happy Christmas to you, baby. I wish you joy and happiness.
As we sit in silence with positive vibes and Christmas lights, we can bring love to the community. Maybe this time tonight we give our love to humanity with a Christmas delight. Kids waiting all over the world will enjoy in time with their families, watching fairy tales, singing carols, and Christmas comes alive. Hopefully snow will fall as the sky is white, glowing star that shines so bright as we wait for Santa to call. If you see a stranger sleeping rough on the streets, wish them a Merry Christmas and hope next year will bring them peace. Count your blessings, don't hold your breath. Cozy fire, decorations and warm feet.
Happy Christmas to you, baby. I wish you joy and happiness. Happy Christmas to you, baby. Let's enjoy all the bliss. Happy Christmas to you, baby. I wish you joy and happiness.
Lockdown,
stress, the world is in a mess. Together we can make it through. As we celebrate the festive holidays are coming, enjoy them as best you can. A COVID Christmas looks like the plan. 12 books of Christmas looking very bad, so enjoy them with family, cause family is all you have.
Happy Christmas to you, baby. This year I've made a wish. Happy Christmas to you, baby. Let's deal it with it.
And we are back. You're listening to Dan Coulter here and the lovely Geraldine O'Sullivan, and this is our Athlone Community Radio Variety Christmas Show. We're trying to raise a few bob here for the station. And can I just say, Stephen Lynch, that was really catchy now. Fair play to you. Stephen Lynch and his friend Blake recorded Christmas Wish song exclusively for our show.
Brilliant.
So we got the exclusive there, and that was really catchy now. So fair play to you. If you'd like to get in touch, guys, with us, you can text us on 087-995-5884. We're also streaming through Facebook and YouTube. And if you go on to athlonecommuniteradio.ie, you'll see how you can go about that if you'd like to see us. So we're going to keep things moving along here now. And we have Jack Tiernan up next.
This is Fairy Tale of New York. This is an up-and-coming artist from the Athlone area. He's Jack Tiernan, and Jack is off to Limerick later this month to do some stuff with the two Johnnies. So, Fairy Tale of New York.
So we're going to go for a bit of Jack Tiernan now, and also then you will see a poem by Caroline Coyle, who's a regular contributor to the show here and involved in a lot of community stuff here in Athlone, and that's in conjunction, I think, with the Family Resource Centre. So have a listen, folks, and we'll be back after this.
It was Christmas Eve, babe, in the drunk tank. An old man said to me, won't see another one. And then he sang a song. The rear old mountain
mountain dew. I turned my face away and dreamed about you. Got on a lucky one, came in 18-1. I've got a feeling this year's for me. I love you, baby, and I can see a better time when all our dreams come true. They got cars big as bars, they got rivers of gold, but the wind goes right through you, it's no place for the old. When you first took my hand on that cold Christmas Eve, you promised me Broadway was waiting for me. You're handsome, you're pretty, queen of New York City. When the band finished playing, they howled out for more. Sinatra was singing, all the drunks they were singing. We kissed on the corner and danced through the night. And the boys at the NYPD choir still singing Galway Bay. The bells were ringing out for Christmas Day.
Happy Christmas to everyone from Athlone Community Radio. And here's a couple of poems that I've written. The first one is called The Secret of Beauty. Every day brings its own beauty. So when the sea storm trashes inside my head, and each breath seems slow and labored, and I no longer feel planted to the ground, I think of his words and become a seeker of beauty. The kiss of a cool breeze which soothes my face, raindrops dancing in my cupped hands, sun diamonds dipple-dappling across the River Shannon, a love unconditional in my children's eyes, the smell of the trees, the green of the leaves, the unwavering determination of a single blade of grass. Seeking out such beauty helps the storm to pass. And you, Ibrahim, my love, my gentle soul, my gentle man, you are the beauty in my day. Moonflowers. I played the pipes that day until my heart settled, and in the evening took a seat in our backyard. Draft horses of mauve grey galloped across a Virginian sky, painting dying embers of the day upon the lake. Moonflowers nodding in the warm breeze, haze into dreams of faces. And I sang out their names in a song. Drunken sweet scent of Apomeo alba, it's a long, long way from clear to here. My mother and father's faces in your trumpets of white. And once again I am a child, opening at dusk and blooming all night. The morning glory comes too soon. I'll face tomorrow, tomorrow. And this one is for a friend of mine that I'm sure you all know. His name is Eddie Coyle, and he works here in Athlone Community Radio. And it's called Friends of Eddie Coyle. Ed the Poker, not the Joker, is a man of incredible wit. His knowledge abounds, he's a man about town. He'll poke in with a fact or a quip. So when you are stumped and the answers escape you, and the voices around you are dim, just call out to Ed and he'll poke in his head. And I bet you he'll know what you mean. For Ed is a legend at Lone Pokers of Knowledge. He's a scholar, a writer, and a poet. He's a good friend to many, he's a good man to know, and if there's something you don't know, he'll know it. Thank you.
And we're back. Thank you very much there. That was Caroline Coyle. You know Caroline as well,
of
don't you, Chair?
Of course I do. Now, I remember Caroline writing poetry in school.
Wow.
Lovely girl. She has is there anything she can't do? Tell me that.
Yeah.
A very enjoyable and great poem about Eddie.
Yeah, lovely. Thank you very much for that, Caroline. So, guys, you know what to do. We need you to get in contact with us if you want to send us a text on 087-9955-884. And we'd like you, if you would at all, any little helps, to go to our gofundme.com/ACR10 and donate. And you'll go into a draw to win a Carvery lunch for two in the Shamrock Lodge is our next prize. You need to put your name on it when you donate. So we're going to go now for three artists. We have Desi Parks, Ger.
Okay, well, Desi Parks does the world show here. And he's brilliant, and he's going to play guitar, I think.
Yeah, so we have a bit of Desi Parks. We have Amy Barry. So Amy Barry is going to do a poem for us. She is a local poet, shares a love poem with us, Enjoy the Scent of Her by Amy Barry. And then we're going to have a song by Joe Flynn. So you're going to get three in a row here. Enjoy, and we will talk to you after this.
Hello everybody, my name is Desi Parks and I'm going to play a tune by a guy called Tommy Emmanuel. It's called Freight Train, leading into a song called Limehouse Blues. And enjoy it, and please support your local radio.
Kavanagh here, inviting you to the best in traditional Irish music, played in the Rambling House, 6 p.m. to 8 p.m. every Friday on Athlone Community Radio, 88.4 FM.
Hello, I'm Amy. I like to read a love poem, and it's called The Scent of Her, and it's from my chapbook, The Spearing Dreams. It's a love poem inspired by Leonard Cohen. The scent of her. The smell of apple blossoms wrap my senses, collected around my heart like delicate cobweb designs in the rain, defying heated stares, shock whispers. I would have cradled her tight in my arms, in the streets, or in a crowded restaurant, the way I would have as a young man. I would not have minded that she was married. I would have kissed hard her plum reddened lips. I would have made love to her had she said she loved me. Classics translated, made music like an angel, turned eyes to flame. Made her wonder. Had I been that man as a young man, but I am no longer he. Thank you.
Let's get away from sleigh bells, let's get away from snow, let's make a break some Christmas, dear, I know the place to go. How'd you like to spend Christmas on Christmas Island? How you like to spend the holiday away across the sea? How you'd like to spend Christmas on Christmas Island. How you like to hang your stocking on a great big coconut tree? How you like to stay up late, like the island we do? Wait for Santa to save them, but your present is in a canoe. If you ever spend Christmas on Christmas Island, you will never stray for every day of Christmas dreams come true.
Yeah, let's
give
a message, folks. Good evening, folks. And welcome to my home here in that old town in Ireland. My name is Joe Flynn, and I'm 89 years young. I've been music all my life, at least. I hope to die soon. So I'd like to join with that long radio in wishing everybody a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And if you would like to know more about my music, look me up on Facebook. Joe Flynn, God bless everyone. Take it easy, folks.
How would you like to stay up late, like the islanders do? Wait for Santa to sail in, for your presents in a canoe. If you ever spend Christmas on Christmas Island, you will never stray for every day of Christmas dreams come true. Your Christmas dreams will all come true.
Now, and that was Joe Flynn. Thank you very much for your video, Joe. That was very good. You know, oh, yeah. Joe, do you?
Well, the legendary singer, Joe Flynn, golly. I mean, he's brilliant. I think Joe had a celebration of birthday recently, and I think he was near the 9-0.
Wow.
Joe, you're a legend. Very
fair play, Joe. Guys, we're coming into our last hour of content that we have here for you.
Yeah.
So we will have the Army Band giving us a lovely production. We'll have our own Seamus McKenna here, who's going to give us a Beatles classic. Yeah. Colin Fahey has a Christmas song. He's going to the video that we have as well. And we have Athlone a cappella as well. And
we
much, much and more. So what you need to do for us, folks, is you need to go on to gofundme.com/ACR10 and you need to donate. And you'll go into the draw for a raffle that we have coming up very shortly. Geraldine, how are you feeling?
Oh, I'm great. I revitalised, you know, we got some goodies from Arena.
We did.
Show.
We did. Fair play, Arena. We're going in now, so to our next couple of acts. So we are going to go for the Ballymahan Board Riders Cowboy Keg Band, who, Jerry, you told me are brilliant.
Well, I didn't know. I just said I think they're great.
Okay.
You have to look to enjoy them. You'll
okay,
get
excellent. So they're doing, I think, Merry Christmas, everyone. So Kieran Hart and the band from Ballymahan are going to be giving us a performance. We also are going to have a bit of Padraig McGovern, who's going to give us some poetry as well. So have a listen, guys, and we'll be back very shortly. Stay tuned.
Ballymahan Border and Cowboy Keg Band, and this is the Christmas number one, all the way for Athlone Community Radio, 10 years on the station.
On the airwaves.
Snow is falling all around. Children playing, having fun. It's the season, love and understanding. Merry Christmas, everyone. Time for party, celebration. People dancing all night long. Time for presents and exchanging. Time for singing Christmas song. We're gonna have a party tonight. I'm gonna find that girl underneath the mistletoe and kiss by candlelight. Room is sweet, records play, all the old songs we used to hear. All I wish that every day was Christmas. Spend the year, hey. We're gonna have a party tonight. I'm gonna find a girl underneath the mistletoe and kiss my candlelight.
everyone, one more time. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Hey everyone, this is Park McGovern, and I'm giving you some poems today in celebration of the Athlone Community Radio fundraising event, and I do hope you are enjoying your Christmas as much to the ability as you can with everything that's in this year. And I hope that everyone's still wearing their face masks, they're keeping safe, taking all the health and safety regulations into concern, and of course having a very fun time within all the hardship that this year has brought. So this is the first poem I'm doing for you, and this is called You. Under your curse again, I can't say no to you. Defector of all logic and reality, I lose myself in you. What is it that you do to flay me without a care? Perhaps I know what you're doing to me. Maybe I'm aware. It's possible I lost all sense long ago. All those years ago, you reeled me in. I fell for you out of foolishness, pity, my own stupidity. If I could only have seen you then, what you were, and not what you meant to me. I've lost myself in you a million times before, and I don't mind. I know you'll feed me, you'll clench this hunger deep inside me. Make all the pain go away. I shouldn't let you torture me so sweetly, but I can't say no to you. From the darkest of nights to the brightest of days, I'll be here more and more, and even if you are not mine, I am here to stay, forever yours.
Come on, Pádraig, that was great. Very deep there from Pádraig McGovern. Yeah. You want to give us a bit of a Pádraig there, Ger?
Well, you see, Pádraig was with us for over a year, and he's brilliant. He presented some programmes here, and he's a nice, deep guy, a gentleman. Great to hear from you, Pádraig McGovern.
Thanks very much, Pádraig. Guys, we'd like you, if you could, to keep your donations coming in to gofundme.com/ACR10. We'll be doing the raffle for our next prize, which is a carvery for two in the Shamrock Lodge just before 10 o'clock. So please keep your donations coming in. We really appreciate everyone that's donated so far. Thank you very much. And we're going to go now for a bit more. We're going to go for Cara Richards, and just a small bit about Cara. Cara won the National Volunteer of Ireland Award in Arts, Culture and Festivals category. And she is also a presenter of Livewires.
Yeah.
So we're going to have a bit from Cara, and we will be back to you we'll be a bit from Fabrice Fortune as well. We'll be back to you after that. Thank you very much.
Our volunteer, Cara Richards, won the National Volunteer Ireland Award in the Arts and Festival category. And our volunteer coordinator, Maeve O'Healy Hart, will surprise her now in the studio and give her this award. Okay.
Da 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 da.
I am delighted to tell you, Cara Richards, that you have won.
No way.
Yes. And I'm very glad to present
How
you.
How come I've won?
How come? My goodness.
Well deserved.
Thank you very much. Should I open it?
Well done, Cara.
Thank you very much.
Out of 800 applications.
Who
Cara won one of the three awards, national awards, in a category.
And there's more.
Art and festival.
No, thank you. You must be really good at writing. I told
nothing but the truth.
I'd love to see what you wrote.
Okay, I think you should open.
I think I'm trying to,
and,
open.
I think there is some important letter there as well.
Oh, it's an important letter. I've got a really long track on here. It's me, by the way. I put myself on. Congratulations, you are a winner in this year's Volunteer Island Award. I've got a crystal thing.
Oh, that's not odd, yeah. This is Gift of Bear. I'm a reporter and I present African News and African Community Radio at 8.4 FM stereo. You can see it's Christmas is hitting in the background, and that means love is in the air. I want to wish you a very Merry Christmas and a vibrant New Year. Bye.
Hi, my name is Martin Kelleher. I do Athlone Today, and I also present a program on 6 o'clock on a Thursday for Soul Searching. I want to wish Athlone Community Radio a wonderful 10th birthday. Happy New Year to all our listeners and a wonderful, wonderful Christmas.
Hi, I'm Mel Ray. I do the show called The Ranch on Athlone Community Radio. And I want to wish you all a very happy New Year, happy Christmas, season's greetings, all of the stuff I can't pronounce in Irish, and get to tune in to all of us at some point.
Hi, this is Larry White, and I host Music and Updates every Wednesday on Athlone Community Radio. I want to wish Athlone Community Radio a very happy 10th anniversary. I want to wish all of our listeners a very happy Christmas and a safe 2021.
Hi, I'm Evo Kelly. I'm the voice of Through the Years on Sunday Afternoons. I want to wish Athlone Community Radio a very, very happy Christmas, and indeed a happy birthday, because you're celebrating that as well. So a happy Christmas, happy birthday, and a happy New Year. Bye.
Hi, I'm Kevin. I present Oboes and Overtures on Sunday. I'd like to wish Athlone Community Radio a very happy birthday, and everyone a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Hi, I'm Ed Coyle, presenter of Athlone Today, one or two days a week, and I also sit in on Spin the Discs, Music and Updates on a Monday. Christmas greetings to all. 10 years old the station is. I'm here more years than I care to remember. So 10-year greetings to the radio station. Christmas greetings and a happy and a flu-free 2021 to all.
Hi, I'm David Smith. I present the Country Show every Sunday on Athlone Community Radio, and I'd like to wish Athlone Community Radio a very, very happy 10th birthday and a very, very happy Christmas and New Year to all my listeners. Thank you very much for all your support over the last 12 months.
Hello, this is Seamus McKenna. I present Music and Updates every Thursday on Athlone Community Radio 88.4 FM. I'm on from 11 a.m. until 2 p.m. in the afternoon. I'm delighted to get the opportunity to wish all of our listeners a very, very happy, safe and peaceful Christmas and a healthy 2021. On the occasion of our 10th anniversary, I would like to thank all of our listeners for being with us for the past 10 years and encourage you all to stay with us for another 10 years, if you wouldn't mind doing that. Can I also direct you to our GoFundMe page? Please look it up. It's on our website and on our Facebook page. And we really do appreciate your support. It's been very, very difficult for all organizations throughout this pandemic period. So any help you can give us would be deeply, deeply appreciated. Stay tuned to 88.4 FM and good wishes to each and every one of you.
Tune in every Friday evening from 5 to 6 p.m. for the Sports Hub to blast off your weekend of local sporting action only on 88.4 FM at the Athlone Community Radio.
My name is Fabrice Fortune, and this is Namakita Pa by Jacques Brel. Namakita Pa, il faut oublier. Tout pour s'oublier, qui s'enfuit déjà, oublier le temps, des malentendus et le temps perdu. Savoir comment oublier ces heures qui tuaient parfois à coup de pourquoi. Le cœur du bonheur ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas. Moi, je t'offrirai des perles de pluie venues de pays où il ne pleut pas. Je creuserai la terre jusqu'après ma mort pour couvrir ton corps d'or et de lumière. Je ferai un domaine où l'amour sera roi, où l'amour sera loi, où tu seras reine. Ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas. Je t'inventerai des mots insensés que tu comprendras. Je te parlerai de ces amants-là qui ont vu deux fois leur cœur s'embraser. Je te raconterai l'histoire de ce roi mort de n'avoir pas pu te rencontrer. Ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas. On a vu souvent rejaillir le feu d'un ancien volcan qu'on croyait trop vieux. Il est, paraît-il, des terres brûlées, donnant plus de blé qu'un meilleur avril. Et quand vient le soir pour qu'un ciel flamboie, le rouge et le noir s'épousent-ils pas? Ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas. Ne me quitte pas, je ne vais plus pleurer, je ne vais plus parler, je me cacherai là à te regarder danser et sourire et à t'écouter chanter et puis rire. Laisse-moi devenir l'ombre de ton ombre, l'ombre de ta main, l'ombre de ton chien. Ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas, ne me quitte pas.
And we are back. Hello, yeah. Everyone. That was Fabrice Fortune. You have a bit of information about him, Ger.
Well, he was originally from Paris and moved to Athlone for many years before moving off to Cork, where he's now director of music and has high hopes for the choir. The choir is made up of people affected by homelessness, and he wanted to raise awareness of homelessness, poverty and suicide. His song is a little bit sombre, but because it's sang in French, it's beautiful. Okay, beautiful. So that's lovely.
That's lovely. And we're coming up towards 10 o'clock here now, so we are going to go for our next raffle prize. So thanks to everyone who's donated to us here over the last
Brilliant.
Hour.
Yeah.
We are going to go now for, so, Geraldine, you're going to do us the honours.
For two. I tell you, I'm getting
Carvery for two in the Shamrock there. Lodge. Wonderful.
Yeah. Oh, here we go.
How many did you put
and
out?
And the winner is Nicola Hessen.
Nicola Hessen.
Yeah, I tell you, that didn't.
She is from Tuam.
Oh, lovely.
Yes. Who was, thanks very much, Nicola, for donating. And you've won a meal for two in the Shamrock Lodge.
You'll get a good feed.
You get a good feed, is right. And we must give a shout out actually as well to Shane, Janet, Kate, Sean and Ellen, who are listening in. Thank you very much for all of your support. You're great people. And thank you. Thank you. Okay, we're going to move on here. So we have... lots more coming up for you. Like, we have the Army Band still coming up. Seamus McKenna. Colin Fahey,
yeah.
But before that...
Owen Egan. Right, well, before that, we're going to have The Elf, and it's The Elf Video 3 from Askra Post Office.
And I think as well we're going to have some pool tricks as well.
We sure are.
I don't make yours a musical Christmas with a gift from the Sound Factory, Upper Irish Town, Athlone. We are open Monday to Saturday from 10 a.m. to 6 p.m. For professional and friendly advice and over 30 years' experience, call Benny 09064 78983. Thank you to our customers for their continued support. Happy musical Christmas from the Sound Factory, sponsor of Livewires.
St. Hilda's Show on 88.4 FM.
The St. Hilda's Show, featuring the community diary, weather, sport, positive message of the week, fun facts, a quirky selection of songs by Michael, the music guru, and chat and banter.
Tune into the St. Hilda's Show every Friday from 1 p.m. on Athlone Community Radio, 88.4 FM.
Christmas Day, I'll sing you a Christmas song. It's the season of goodwill, baby, and I hope you're having fun. We're gathered around the fireside, singing Christmas songs. Our friends are flowing home this year. 12 days have just begun. Well, what do you want for Christmas? I'll bring it home to you. It's the season of goodwill, baby, and I am here for you. There's the man with the white beard flying through the sky, bringing so much happiness to the little ones tonight. Well, what do you want for Christmas? I'll bring it home to you. It's the season of goodwill, baby, and I am here for you. Christmas, I'll bring it home to you. It's the season of goodwill, baby, and I am here for you. If the snow don't fall on Christmas Day, I'll sing you a Christmas song. It's the season of goodwill, baby, and I hope you're having fun. Well, what do you want for Christmas? I'll bring it home to you. It's the season of goodwill, baby, and I am here for you.
Yes, and that was a bit of Colin Fahey there. And we had the pool with, I'm going to read actually about the pool, which were some great trick shots there, Ger, wasn't there?
I tell you, you have hidden talents now, Kyle and co.
Yeah, so Adam has over 20 years experience representing his country, a couple of times won an All-Ireland medal playing for Westmeath in recent years. Damien has a wealth of knowledge of the game, having over 20 years experience having represented his country on the international scene. Damien has also won an All-Ireland medal playing on the same team as Adam. Kyle rose through the ranks in the Westmeath pool circuit, having qualified to represent his county on the national stage. Kyle joined Damien and Adam representing Ireland last year in Cyprus. Here they are showing us some of their best shots, and there was some great shots, it has to be said. Yeah, great. And then we also had Colin Fahey. Colin Fahey be no stranger to the show here. He's the reason why I got involved with the station. And Colin had a great Christmas song there. So What Do You Want For Christmas? So What Do You Want For Christmas was released in December 2019. It was recorded in Longford with Paul Gurney, back and vocals from Danny Sheeran, and it's available on iTunes and Spotify. And he said to me that the idea for the name came for us. Probably the most said thing is at Christmas, and that's where the name for the song came from, which is true. So What Do You Want For Christmas?
I actually love that video. It's very
and
good
the video is the lights in Dublin Zoo as well, I think, is where the video came from. So fair play to you, Colin. Thanks very much for sending the video. And as I said, Colin is always there to get involved and help out with Athlone Community Radio. Now, we are going to just plug again our raffle.
Yeah.
So we have one prize left, Ger. What's our last
we
prize?
We have, and it's a €50 voucher for Glass and Craft Gallery.
Lovely, Glass and Craft Gallery, very good. So if you want to get in contact with us to get involved, you have to donate to gofundme.com/ACR10 if you want to be in a chance. You need to give us your name as well if you want to be in a chance to win that voucher that we'll be giving out before the end of the show. So Ger, what have we got next?
Well, I'll tell you what we have next. We have a story from Owen Egan.
Brilliant. And then we're going to have a bit of Athlone a cappella as well.
Yeah, and
a
smile.
Excellent. Okay, we'll see you after this, folks.
Hello, everybody. I am delighted to be taking part in ACR's 2020 Variety Show. Philomena interviewed me earlier this year when my first novel, Hiding in Plain Sight, was published. The second of the trilogy will be released in March 21, hopefully. So perhaps we'll all be in a position then to meet for the launch of that one. Last week when Philomena asked me to record a short video, I asked her, what do you want me to say? Read a bit from your book, she said. Well, it's about a serial killer in the Irish Midlands, so maybe that would dampen the Christmas party atmosphere a little bit. So perhaps a few corny seasonal jokes might go down a little bit better. Why is Christmas just like a day at the office? Because you do all the work and the fat guy in the suit gets all the credit. Who is Santa's favourite singer? Elvis Presley. Why was the turkey in the pop group? Because he was the only one with the drumsticks. Which TV Christmas special is being filmed in Brussels this year? That's easy. Deal or No Deal? What does Donald Trump say after he's pulled the cracker? Fair off. I hope this Christmas works out way better for me than last year. Last year, I had no Christmas dinner. Do you know why? Because I asked my wife what she wanted for Christmas, and she said nothing would make me happier than a diamond necklace. So I bought her nothing, and I got no dinner. This year, I got her a new fridge. I can't wait to see her face light up when she opens it. Wishing everybody in ACR and all the listeners a happy, healthy Christmas and a prosperous new year. Stay safe, everybody. Sláinte.
Hello, everybody, and this is Viking Mike from the Viking Ship. I wish to thank the people of Athlone along with Athlone Community Radio and all my customers for the support they have given me during this very short season. Hopefully my 2021 year will commence as normal at Easter on the 27th of March, and I look forward to seeing you all then. A happy and a safe Christmas to all.
Ding dong, merrily on high.
That was Athlone a cappella. Smile, Jerry, you have a small bit about that.
Yeah, well, I do. This award-winning group is based in the Midlands and under the leadership of David Farmer. And that was at Charlie Chaplin's Smile. Beautiful, wasn't it? Really Christmas.
Beautiful, it was. It was beautiful. So, guys, we would still like you, if you can, you still have time to donate to our GoFundMe.com/ACR10. We're hoping to raise a few pounds here to help with the running costs for the station for 2021. We are non-for-profit, so any money raised would go towards our rent and electricity costs for 2021. So we're going to keep the show going here now. And we have Shark Sullivan coming up with, I guess that's why they call it. And we have our fantastic performance from the Army Band, the Band 2 Brigade. And we'll talk a bit about them as well when we come back. So stay tuned, folks.
It away, don't look at it like it's forever. Between you and me, I can honestly say the thing.
Hello, I'm Niamh O'Kelly, inviting you to join me here on ACR each Sunday afternoon for Through the Years. Go on, put your feet up and listen to music from swing to big band, or even from Bach to the Beatles. You'd never know what'll turn up. So tune in each Sunday afternoon from 2 until 4 as we make our sentimental journey down memory lane in Through the Years.
That was great there. We had the Army 2nd Brigade, and we had before that Shark O'Sullivan. Gerald, you might have been lying there on Shark.
Right, yeah. Well, you see, Shark O'Sullivan is like a legend. He's been playing music and singing for the last 30 plus years, and he also has a daughter. Hi, Kerry O'Sullivan. Congratulations on becoming a granddad, Shark.
Brilliant, congratulations.
Yep.
And then we had the great bit there from the band 2nd Brigade. So the band 2nd Brigade was formed in 1936. It was conducted by Captain Thomas Kelly. And this arrangement will also be part of an upcoming Samaritans concert online. So well done, and thanks very much to the band 2nd Brigade. And also just a thanks to Swell Audio for recording and mastering the sound for that performance as well. Yeah, that's Johnny Callaghan and co. So thank you very much for that. The phone is going mental here now. Let me see. I think we have a text here. Hi Dan, I'm enjoying the show in Cahir Cunlish, East County Limerick. Merry Christmas to you, Dan, and all in ACR. Best wishes, Anna Gavin.
Brilliant.
One of the ACR volunteers on the ranch with Mel Ray. Brilliant. Well, thank you very much for your text. Now, and we are going to go, we're in the home stretch here now. Next up, we're going to have our own Seamus McKenna, Edger.
Yeah, well, you know, Seamus has been doing a programme here, of course, for a long, long time. He's brilliant, and he's Athlone to the bone, don't we know? And you can always tune in and hear Seamus.
So we're going to go for a bit of Seamus McKenna here now, and we have a couple of bits and pieces thrown in, and we will be back then to give away our last raffle prize. Yeah. So don't forget, if you want to be given a chance to win that prize, you have a bit of time left. You have to go on to gofundme.com/ACR10 and donate and give your name, and you can be in chance to win the last prize, which was
€50 from the Glass and Craft Gallery for some beautiful Irish craft.
Okay, we're going to go for our next couple of videos here now, and we'll talk to you after this.
Love, love me do. You know I love you. I'll always be true. So please, love me do. Won't love me do. Love, love me do. You know I love you. I'll always be true. So please, love me down. Won't love me down. Someone to love.
Somebody new.
Someone to love. Love, love me do. You know I love you. I'll always be true. So please, love me do. Won't love me do. Love, love me do. You know I love you. I'll always be true. So please, love me do. Won't love me do. Yeah, love me do. I love me do. Oh, love me do.
Our first guest tonight is Tyrone GAA coach. Tough game for you.
I was pretty devastated. Our game plan would improve. Next year we'll be fighting for that Ulster Championship. our boys will learn from their mistakes.
And now we are moving to America. An NBA, great win.
Man, it was awesome out there. On the court, we were brilliant. We have a great chance of becoming champions. Our defense day was spot on, man.
And now back to football and to English game, football game.
Yeah, today our boys were brilliant out there. They played with teamwork and pure compassion for the fans out there. They no doubt they can make it, they can become champions, but they're perfectly doing well to get promoted. I have no doubt that they will be contenders for next year's division.
Our final guest for tonight is Serbian coach. You just drew Ireland to play in a qualification for Qatar. How do you see Irish team?
Irish team good, very good. Some great players. Bourne, McLean, Zahim, Gallagher, great goalkeeper. But Serbia is a better team.
Arson Craft Gallery is delighted to be reopened. As always, the shop is full of Irish-made craft, together with art galleries showcasing the very best Irish artists. The gallery really is your one-stop shop for all your Christmas gifts. Ceramics, woodcraft, glassware, jewellery, beauty products, papercraft, candles, wickerwork, artisan food and much, much more, all made in Ireland. Avoid the crowded shopping centres and come and browse in our COVID-friendly environment. Open every day till Christmas. Find us on Facebook and Instagram.
Good evening from St. Mary's Church in Athlone. Father Declan is my name, and I want to take this opportunity on behalf of all of my colleagues and the parishioners of St. Mary's Parish to wish all in Athlone Community Radio every congratulation and blessing on reaching this great milestone of 10 years of great broadcasting from Athlone Community Radio. I'm very mindful that Athlone Community Radio is a community radio, and it has reached out hugely to the community here in Athlone. We in St. Mary's Parish are particularly grateful because for the entire lockdown and even after lockdown, Athlone Community Radio continued to broadcast Mass from this very church. So I want to take this opportunity of wishing you all every success, every happiness and every blessing as you celebrate this great milestone. I'm going to leave you with a piece that was recorded earlier today from our other church, Our Lady Queen of Peace Church in Cusin, and it's a beautiful hymn that I think really tells the Christmas story, simply entitled When a Child is Born. The singer of that hymn today from Our Lady Queen of Peace Church is the director of one of our choirs, Angie Bannon, who's the director of the folk choir in Cusin, and she's going to sing that beautiful hymn, When a Child is Born. For the birth of a child, bring great blessings to you and yours this Christmas and New Year. God bless.
Yellow, no nose. But a child that will grow up and turn tears to laughter, hate to love, war to peace, and everyone to everyone's neighbour. Misery and suffering will be words to be forgotten forever.
Had Seamus McKenna there, brilliant. Love Me Do, a Beatles classic, and we love you, Seamus, so thanks very much for your video. We had Milutin Svetkovic, giving that my best go. Brilliant impersonations, weren't they? Really good.
Yeah.
And very, very, what's the word, with the qualifications that was announced there, with Serbia going to play Ireland and that as well. So it was very, very funny and very well done.
I think there'll be a lot of people in Serbia tuning in there. So, you know, yeah. And of course, they can see all these videos again. But
yeah, well, but hello to everyone in Serbia who's listening
in. Yeah.
And then we had a lovely hymn there from St. Mary's Parish. So we had a lot to cover there, and it was great, great videos. So thanks everyone who's brought them in. So now we're going to go for our raffle. This is our last prize, Jared. Tell people what it was again. Okay. Thank everyone who donated.
It's Glass and Craft Gallery, and it's €50 a voucher, so you'll definitely get beautiful Irish products out there.
Okay. So, right, and here we go.
Okay, close your eyes there and pull, baby. What is it?
Now,
who is the winner?
Who is the winner? Paula Healy. Oh. Paula Healy is the winner of our last prize. Well done, Paula.
Okay, Paula, great.
And I just see my phone is going off here. Oh, and Gavin, oh, just to say, up Limerick for tomorrow in the hurling. So best of luck to Limerick tomorrow in the hurling. Yes, Anne. Great. Okay, well, look, we are coming towards the end of us, myself and Geraldine.
Yeah, it was an experience, Daniel.
You have something that has been a great experience. Oh, Very positive now. Okay. You have something you want to read out there, Ger, before we finish up.
Just to thank all our contributors, our amazing graphic designer responsible for all the lovely posters we're giving away, Frank Salmon, who also donated his wonderful sketches for tonight. And well done to the winners. And our technical team, Cahill McCormack, Amanda McCallan, all ACISR staff, board of volunteers. And you're going to let us know about...
you have that one, actually, I think, have you?
Yeah.
You go. You have it.
Just to let you know that, of course, our birthday is on the 14th of January. We'll have a special programme there with old and new voices. And these videos will be shared that we've done tonight every day. We just want to thank everybody.
Thank you very much, everyone who's donated and who's stayed in and given us so much positive messages over the last 3.5 hours. It's been fantastic. Great to be involved and really enjoyed it. And all of the videos will be up on the Facebook page over for the next couple of days. And once again, the GoFundMe link will also be there as well, that you'll be able to donate if you haven't got a chance today. You will over the next couple of days as well. So it's gofundme.com/ACR10. So that is all from us. We're going to finish here now with a very, very fitting song, Christmas in Athlone. This song was actually created by the station here and released in 2013.
Yep.
It's a cracking tune. It's a brilliant Christmas song. Thank you very much for listening to us. Have a lovely Christmas. Stay safe. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Thanks, Ger.
Happy Christmas.
See you guys.
Christmas. morning, excitement's in the air. There's love and laughter, it's peaceful everywhere. Rich aromas fill our homes, while children run and play. You're wishing every day